actually, by saying that I've been arrested, you've put yourself in a bind, because you will have to show that arrest record. If you're going to show a piece of paper, it still has to have a name and a date of birth on it, which is going to prove then that this piece of paper that you wrote either isn't me, it's a different name and a different date of birth, in which case if you're going to say that whatever name and date of birth that you want to say is me, you need to prove that, which is very easy, and cops should be able to do that. Birth certificate, I mean, these are public records, you guys. And, you know, they'd have my prints and everything, and the on record, and a mugshot, and all that. Now, anyone can fake a mugshot. I did it. I did it, for example, just to show you Obama, and I put Obama as a mugshot. You can, that's not proof. It has to be on a website, like what I showed you with Ben. Yeah. And then, B, if you're going to say that, well, this is my name, and this is the date of birth, it's still just a piece of paper, it's not actually in the system, and also then you've just admitted that you had falsified my previous name and date of birth, because you guys were calling me Torin, Torax, Tara, everything else but Tara. Right, and you said that my date of birth was, oh, geez, I don't know, 86, 85, 84, you pick one.